But the most important choice of our lives was never available to any of us. We were not allowed to choose whether or not we wanted to accept all the unearthed uranium and the resulting radionuclides in our lives. The Fukushima Dai-ichi disaster opened the door for me to see how this is not a mere Japanese crisis. It's a crisis that transcends geography and time. What can we do now? Sometimes a big part of me feels the situation is too late to remedy. This is a situation mired with the world politics and economy, the struggle for power and money. It's hard to stop the march of heavily armed people with a prayer. But I dare say every life is sacred, no matter how small it is. If we care about life, we must try to find ways to at least slow the pace of nuclear contamination, and we must focus on what's actually happening to humans, animals, and birds, and everything else on this planet, instead of consigning the interpretation of radiation's effects to the so-called experts. The truth is that once we have lost everything that sustains us, from our soil to air to water, our home, our community, and our family, no amount of money can restore them.